Leukemia is a blood disorder or blood cancer that typically has an excess of white corpuscles that are immature. These are cells that are not really capable of doing their job, but at some point in the maturation process, they've gone from benign to malignant. A consequence of that is that they overgrow the normal cells. In leukemias, we generally will divide them, and there are many different types, but we generally will divide them between the acute leukemias and the chronic leukemias. The biggest distinguishing factor between those two is not only the pace at which it develops, the acute being faster than the chronic, but what consequences that we see. In acute leukemias, we see that the bad cells overgrow the good cells very quickly. In the case of the chronic leukemias, typically the bad cells will coexist with the normal cells. So the acute leukemia cells have a negative impact on your normal blood cell growth. So we'll see patients, for example, that will have a low platelet count, which can lead to bleeding. So one of the symptoms for acute leukemias may be bleeding. Not so much with chronic leukemias, where the platelet count can remain normal for quite some time in that illness. So there's some differences in acute and chronic in the symptoms that patients have, the problems that patients have when they first present with their leukemia.